you know, he's done so much for the game, just for the Spurs as well. He's obviously somebody that, you know, I can say I kind of looked up to watching them play the Lakers a lot growing up in L.A., watching the Spurs play the Lakers. But a legendary career, and he's probably, you know, at least in my opinion, probably the best power forward to play the game. Just because of different things he did, championships, and the level of integrity he played the game with.